Little movie. Oops. I'm sure I can get the road there with a bit of effort. It's a bit funky road to get around. Hey, Elvin Rod. New challenge is to fit a roundabout in there. You drive it? Yeah, it's reachable now. We should really have a bridge down to this one as well, but we don't have one yet. I also don't know how this will handle. I hope they're... That is actually lower than the other ones. Are they even kind of on the same level? That is higher than this one as well. Ugh. I hope these are the ones that are the most dangerous road ever. Yeah, it's kind of Norwegian road. This part is kind of sketchy. At least you can get up there. It's fine. Check the power outputs. Zero. It's still filling with water. These ones are not on, so they don't produce anything. I'm kind of hoping the ones that are lower, if they start getting too much water, they will actually release the water. And this one is the lowest, so I'm gonna turn it on. Oh. No power. No power still at all. But this one hasn't filled with water yet. So I hope the ones that are on, that are the lower ones, will actually let the water through if it gets too high. Once there's enough water actually for these to pump the water out. There's a bit of graphical glitching in there as well. We'll fix that. There. Those trees didn't help at all. Dead pine trees, not the best. There. Now you don't see the graphical glitch. Those roads look so dangerous. I love them. We'll get some more housing in here. I'm sorry, this should be high density housing in here. Some more people to live on the cliffs here. Can you race over a damn height with pitch up, pitch down like you can with roads? I don't know. I'm almost thinking about redoing this one because it's kind of in an awkward spot. Plus, there's no road access into that one. Unless we do some more crazy roads. This one is actually not even that crazy. This is a nothing. Oh no, the poo is flowing. Oh, it's there. That's why it's flowing. It's flowing backwards there. Still filling. It's starting to fill out now. Not operating. Our artificial lake is working fairly well, though. It's filling a filling itself. Let some skyscrapers grow in there. It'll be nice. Well, we'll see. Hey, Arminius. We'll see. I'm just worried about the functioning of this in general. Hello. Can we move you? You cannot relocate this. Do I still have money to build one more? So we could do kind of here to here, actually. I'll have it on the same-ish level. There. We'll use this river as well. We'll fill that. There, that's much better. Now it doesn't deform the terrain also like crazy. You made a new map? A tough one. Nice. Do you have a link, Rayman? I wanna see your tough map. There. Yes, Vera, that's a good idea. This was a really good idea. That's not the city skylines. Sugarloaf Mountain. Extremely challenging map. It's based on the region in western Montana in USA. There is only one single highway running through the map and partial rail as well. The landscape is extremely uneven, making this map a huge undertaking to build on. I like that. I like that, Rayman. I'll subscribe to that one after today's stream. I have it open there. Same with the other stuff as well. We need a... Well, these guys didn't have access for a while here for anything, so... They were having some issues. Are you working now? Zero output. I think it's still filling. I like how the river is coming through that now. This one is filling pretty quickly. You are on, right? Yes, you are. Nice bro, damn. hey Beast Mod Pros. Hard limit of number of buildings in city. 150k people in the city, already unlocked 25,000, you can't build any more buildings. Ah, that sucks, Forrester. Although, you probably don't reach that with 9 tiles. At least there's a limit of building, not buildings, there's a limit of the trees, which we know. So how much more water do we need to get in here for this to actually start working? It's getting scary. Not operating. Not operating. Turned off. Turned off. Do we need to flood the whole map before we actually start getting some power out of this? I know this might be still filling. It's actually gonna leak through there soon. Yeah, that's overflowing already. Well, we'll have an extra overflow stream in there, I guess. Yeah, 25 tiles is huge. There it goes. We are gonna get a lake in here. We are gonna get an artificial lake in here. From all of this extra overflow in here. Oh, we have power. This one is producing power now. 32 megawatts. Since that's the lowest one of these, so I think that's the one that's gonna produce the power in most cases. We have a nice overflow on that side. This one is still not producing because the water overflows from there. Any other trees that got caught in the water? Let's see. You only bought 7 tiles of your map and you have only built on 4 of them? Yeah, Joypunk, it is a lot of space. Especially if you have more than. I mean, if you don't have a lot of like a. Water and wasted space. The 9 tiles you can build a shit ton of stuff already on. So this one is actually now empty. It's actually not overflowing anymore. Interesting. The road actually stays there and they actually kind of strangely use it as well. With it as well. But it's kind of strange. Found this dev post about dams and a power output. Let me see, that actually might be some good information for this undertaking. Dams can be a little tricky to place correctly since they require enough water to water in the reservoir, but also enough water flow through the dam. Difference in water levels on either side of dam. Sometimes the dam will go out of operation for a period of time if the water level lowers too much and the water level needs to raise again to operational level. This might be a case in a third screenshot posted in blah blah blah. Also, if there is too much water flowing, dam cannot contain the water and there won't be required difference in the water levels on each side. Check the dam's estimated power output is more than zero when placing. All of those did have that, I think. If the dam doesn't have become operational, try to rebuild it and place its walls a bit lower. Avoid building the places with low height differences. Okay. Yes, this is Oulu, my hometown. We are playing now. So we didn't flood things too badly. We have a working dam here. Whoa, 144. Yeah, it's kind of going up and down, like the post said there. But this one is definitely producing more. Is this working now as well? Still not working, but we dammed the... Damn that. So I think only this one will ever work out of these. So these are just basically... blocking the water, and this is the only functional one. We'll keep one of these on, this one, and we can enable this one as well when we have some extra money. We'll keep these both on. If the other one starts over flooding for some reason, this one will cope with that. We also have the kind of overflow chute there, so if things go really bad, this one will leak the water. That works surprisingly well. Max building count 32,768. 33,000 buildings is quite a lot of buildings, though. I'm so happy I didn't destroy anything too bad with those. You have a nice town? Yeah, well, this is not exactly where I live in. Doesn't exactly look like this at my outside of my house. My house actually is not even in this part of town. It's in the north there, that way. This is actually the way you should be looking at this map. That's north, that's south, west and east. So my house is actually up in the north there. Actually, it's not even on the map. It's that way. Yeah, me too, hamster. I actually haven't had 100,000 population yet with any of my cities. Because I've been playing with strange layouts and all that, so it doesn't really support maximum populations. Or even 100,000. Benny's had 80-something thousand or something. I would like to go a bit higher with this one. Hopefully. Lou, another housing area here. We need more dum-dums. In this area. Name this Lower West Sverville. This will be Lower East Joypunk Joyville. Use them policies? I don't have money to use them yet. I need more income before I can actually use them that much. They drain so much money, so I don't want to use them yet. Complaining about noise pollution there? We'll move that. It's not needed in there anymore. We'll put it up there. Did we have a third one as well? Yeah, this one. There's a nice looking Metropolis with parks from Reddit. Let me see this. Green space is important for a city? Yeah, it is definitely. Just adding trees here and there makes things look so much better. It's a bit too grid hell for my liking though. Smoking ban in your industrial zone, so people work their asses off rather than having smoke breaks. We can do that somewhere in here, in Brady Lowlands. We'll do a smoking ban. Decreases happiness? Well, it doesn't matter. No smoking on the Lowlands. I'm gonna turn off this one as well. You are not needed. Since this one is the only one we really need out of these, because it's the lowest. Because that saves me 3,000 a week if I turn this off. Very good. You approved of this. Nice. Talking about creeps. Let me see that. Did you see the honeycomb city? In Reddit as well. Oh, yeah. Well, I guess you did. Yeah, that exact man. He called it a Settlers of Catan city. Or Hexa, I guess. But yeah, that's pretty interesting. A really cool map. What's next? Alcohol ban? Yeah, you can actually do that. Sugarloaf Mountain. Nice. That's the Rayman's map. Someone sent me a comment on Reddit on the... Well, I guess... This is the road I made. Actually, on this map yesterday when I was trying out the map and playing with roads, I made this thing here, and it's actually located here. This is kind of buggy. When I remove the road, it becomes that spire. But I was playing with the roads, I made that circle around it. Actually, of course you're gonna see because the fucking picture is in the way. This one is the exact same thing here. So when you remove this road, it becomes that spire, and I made that circle around that one. On this map, and I made a post about it on Reddit, and someone commented this one to that. Quite nice. I wonder how a city would live with alcohol ban, smoking ban, religion ban, weapons ban. Quietly. And nicely. I'm happy, really happy how this actually turned out. With the dam. I wonder what would happen if I build one more dam. Very utopic, yeah. I would like to do like a really futuristic looking city with a lot of green industries and everything being really clean looking and kind of planned out. And kind of strange roads and stuff like that. Wonder if this really work. Ooh. Oh, he's feeding the poo into there as well. The poo water actually increases the flow, so it would actually generate more energy thanks to the poo. Which is kind of funny. Our city is powered with poo. Little around some shit. Hey, Metal Gareth. Seems we need industries. Do we have offices yet? We do. We don't have office people yet, though. Cruise ship still back to the land. I wonder, did Kino add any, boat connections to this map. Can see a boat. I think there was a boat somewhere in there. I wonder if I can actually do boats on this map. Yeah, I know Atrix. We had that yesterday on my map as well. Yeah, Rayman's map looks really nice. I'm definitely playing it as well at some point. It looks interesting and challenging. I wanted to build another dam up here. Like I was saying, I was gonna do a dam. Dam around here. Skinu said I shouldn't probably put one in there. I have like an upper dam here, then lower dam down here. Which probably means since there's another river flowing into there, we could enable this one as well. And see how that works. Still trying to think of a way to pep up my Cologne base map. How close. Although, if we damn this, we are gonna lose the nice waterfall there. I'm not sure if we are ready to give up the nice waterfall. Germany is so much flatland and it looks and plays really boring. I really like having this elevation, it's so nice. We can even unlock new ones. Not yet. We need more industry. Is there a still worker issue in here? No, there is actually starting to be enough dum-dums. The lower east joyable was actually helpful on both of those. So we could actually have some more. Would you guys like to have a fire department down here? I'll give you the big one. There you go. Should have taken the real beat, Dusseldorf. Rayman is here, Forcer. He may be blind sometimes, but he should be here. Is that poo water in there, by the way? Still. No. The poo is down here. Some in there as well. If we do a dam before this, we might flood at this side a bit. Let's try this. What could go wrong? about this. And that should flood. Whoa. That should flood really quickly and start working. That might actually have too much water flow into it. With that thing. Or it needs to start pushing the water out through really quickly. Or it's gonna go over it. Yeah, that's not good. Oh, no, there it works. Still getting kinda looks like it's getting filled. No, it's still pushing out. Nicholas Coleman for Rayman. Yeah. It's actually working pretty well. You always hear Bella say my name, yeah, that benefits of being the potato in here, doing the speaking, everyone hears when they're lurking, but maybe not looking at the chat. Few houses on my shore that get flooded once in a while, but never long enough to get so they get defended. Nice, nice. That's nice, Atrox. They'll run out of their homes for a moment, then it floods, but it's not too bad. Nice, I like that. Potato playing on a potato. Potato exception. Yes, indeed. I like that. That's nice. Multiples. This one is producing more now. Interestingly. This one is still not operating. We can turn that off, save money. So this one is actually producing more now that I dammed the upper one as well. Hey, Papa Man Bear. Hey, Kaden. I'm not Kaden. I'm not sure how to say your name. Kaden Poetske. Poetske? Kaden Poetske. That's my best try for now. Just don't get bigger. Nice, nice, Raymond. Wants to read this read. That sucks. Name this artificial lake here now. Whoa, Pooveras. We'll move to Pooveras. Pooveras is now... Pooveras gone. Send this into there. Sheffield Square. Every now and then it kind of looks like that when it's flooded. I was actually going to a Burger King when I was in Sheffield one day, and it was closed because it was flooding. It was kind of interesting. Kind of like that name there. Good. Such a shitty dam. Yeah, this will be a Poover dam. Now that we moved the Poover from there. And we'll go this the Baya Mix Sea Shell Lake. Official Lake.